वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट BCD2 बाइनरी कोड कन्वर्टर. व्हाट इज मीन बाय BCD2 बाइनरी कोड कन्वर्टर? मीन्स इनपुट BCD numbers. In this input is BCD number and binary is output. Now in BCD only we in BCD we have only BCD we have 0 to 9 decimal values. 0 to 9 digits. Sorry, digits are decimal or decimal values. Now input, take input. Input BCD and output. Binary. Input A, B, C, D. Decimal values. Output binary is PQRS. Up to 16. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Means to it has 4 bit. Means 2 power of n. Means 2 power of 4. Means 16 combinations we get. 16 combinations. Input BCD. Write the values of input BCD. I wrote the values of input BCD. Means get 0 up to 15 decimal places. Decimal values. Now write the values of output binary PQRS. PQRS means we get same as in BCD. In BCD. Input. We have 0000. Input we have 0000 and then get same as binary, same as corresponding binary means 0000. We get same as corresponding as 0000. We get same values of PQRS. I wrote the values of PQRS up to 9 only. Up to 9. Why? Because 0 to 9 we only BCD is taken. Remaining 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 are don't care combinations. Means it is not valid. Valid or not valid. Okay. Now you take as don't care combinations. Now find out the K-maps for now. Find out K-map for PQRS of output of binary. Means we write the K maps to draw the K maps. First we find the p, write the p is equal to n of sum of ones in p, sum of ones in p, where is there 8 and 9 are 1, sum of ones of p, 8 and 9, write the 8 and 9, and remaining are don't care combinations. Remaining means d 10 11 12 13 14 15. Like Q, Q is equal to summation of, we get 4, 5, 6, 7 are the sum of ones in Q. Sum of ones means where is the one digit, we write the decimal values. And don't care combinations 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Like PQ, R, summation of M of 2, 3, 6, 7. D of 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. These are don't care combinations. And S, summation of M of 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. And remaining are 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Are don't care combinations. Now draw the K maps. P is over. Now P is, first P, again Q, R, yes, now we can find, now find out the K maps. M, we have the P value 8, 9 plus we have 1, 8, 9, we have 1, remaining are don't care, and X, don't care, it has the, it has octet, octal or octet, octet means octet or octal, octet or octal, octet means combination of one signed don't care is called octet. It has the maximum number of mapping is 8. Now we get the value P is equal to, in this common we have A, in this we have common A, means A common B plus B bar, means A, P plus B bar is 1, we get A, P is equal to A, we get. Similarly, we can now find Q. Q we have 4, 5, 6, 7 is the 1. 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 1. Remaining are don't care. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 are don't care combination. We get it as the octet. Octet means combination of ones and don't care are called octet. It has a maximum, it has in this common we have A bar B, in the have the B is common, means B, Q is equal to B plus A bar plus A, we get Q is equal to B into 1, Q is equal to B. Now find the R value, 2, 3, 6, 7, 2 is 1, 3, 6, 1, 7, remaining are don't care. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 or don't get. It has an octet. In this par is equal to, we get in this common CD, CD bar is C is common. D bar plus D. We get C into 1 equal to C. R is equal to C. To find S value. S means we get 1, 3, 5, 7. 1 plus 1, 3, 5. 7 and 9, we have 1, and now we get 10, 11, 12, 13 or 15 or 10, 11, 12, 13, don't care combinations. It is octet. Octet means combination of ones and don't cares are octet. We get in this value, S is equal to, we get D of C bar plus C, we get D into 1, means S is equal to डी. नाउ वी फाइंड द लॉजिक सर्क्यूट ऑफ लॉजिक 4-bit सर्क्यूट ऑफ बीसीडी टू बाइनरी कोड कन्वर्टर. इट इज ए बार बी बी बार सी सी बार डी डी बार. वी हैव द वैल्यूज ऑफ P is equal to A, Q is equal to B, and C R is equal to C, S is equal to D. Yeah. We draw the values. Now we have the first. P is equal to A. It is A. Means P. And Q is equal to B. And B. B. Q. And R is equal to C. R is equal to C. R. Let's see. Here is the C. C. And it is D. Yes. It is a circuit diagram of four bit BCD to binary code converter. Discuss about BCD to accessory code converters. What is mean by BCD to accessory code converters? Means source code or input code BCD to convert into XS3 code converter. BCD only we have only 0 to 9 decimal values. 0 to 9 decimal values. Remaining are don't care combinations. Means 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. These are don't care combinations. If you have n-bit, if you have n-bit is 4 means 2 power of 4 means 16 combinations we get. 16 combinations. To find accessory code converter, we have formula. Accessory code converter. XS3 code is equal to BCD code plus 3. 3 means 0011. Now take the decimal values. Decimal value and BCD value. BCD code and XS3 code. Now write the decimal values up to 0 to 9. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now write BCD codes. Now we find the XS3 codes. Means now we have XS3 code formula. BCD XS3 is equal to BCD code plus 0001. 00001. Means BCD code 0. We have BCD code 0 value. Decimal value 0 is 00000 means 0011 means 1 0 1 1 0 1 1 0 0. We get 0011. Similarly, we can find all of these decimal values to accessory code converter. Means we get now get the accessory code of X3, X2, X1, X0. Now we find in another method, we get x naught is equal to another method. Now the BCD code is 0. Decimal value is 0. 0 plus 3. We get 3. 3 number is, we get 0011. And now decimal value is 1. 1 plus 3, 4. Get 4. 4 value is 0100. Now we get C ones 0011. 4. 0100. 0100. Similarly, we find all of this. Means 2 plus 3, 5. 3 plus 4, 7. 4 plus 3. 3 plus 4, 7. 4 plus 3. 7. 5 plus 3, 8. 6 plus 3. Similarly, we can find all of this. Another method. Now, x naught is equal to EM of sum of 1s. Sum of 1s in x naught. Sum of 1s of x naught, we get which place decimal value? 0, 2, and 4, and 6, and 8. We get 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. And D, don't care combinations. If in BCD, we have remaining are the don't care combinations. In accessory also, they are also don't care combinations. That's why we do the don't care combinations. Means 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. No, don't care. Similarly, x1 is equal to, x2 is equal to, and x3 is equal to. X1 is equal to 0, 3, 4, 7, 8. X2 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 9. And x3 is equal to 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Similarly, these are don't care combinations. Now we can find the K maps for x0, x1, x2, and x3. These values. X0 first. Now fill the values of x0 values in K maps. Now we have 0 value 1, and 2 value 1, and 4 value 1, and 6 value 1, and 8 value 1. Remaining 10, 11, 12 are don't care combination. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 are don't care combinations. Now we get do these K maps. These two are K maps. Now we get the value is x0 is equal to b0 bar. Now if we can find the x1. X1 place we have 0 plus 1 and 3 plus 1 and 4 plus 1 and 7 plus 1 and 8 plus 1. Remaining are don't care combinations. 10, 11, 12 are only. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 are don't care combinations. We get these two are the K maps for this. These two. We get x1 is equal to b0 bar plus b1, b0. Now find x2. X2 place we have x2. 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 3 plus 1, and 4 plus 1, and 9 plus 1. Remaining are don't get combinations. I mean 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now find these are the K maps for this. Means these two, and this one. We get x2 is equal to b2 bar b1 plus b0 b2 bar plus b1 bar b0 bar plus this not b2 bar b2 get. Now we find x3. X3 means we have 5 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 7 plus 1, 9 plus 1 9 plus 1, I mean I don't get 10 11 12 13 14 15, I don't get combinations. We get these are the maximum maximum number mapping is 8. This mapping, no, this mapping we get x3 is equal to b3 plus b0 b2 plus b1 b2 and b2. These are map first x0 is maximum mapping is 8 and this 4 maximum mapping 8. Now find out the logic circuit. Now we draw the logic circuit of B3 to XS3 code converter. X0 value B0. Where is B0? Here we have the B0. Means X0 it simply. Now X1. X1 value B1 bar. Here is B1 bar. And B0 bar. Here is B0 bar. Now represented as AND gate. And you have B1, B0. And another B1, where is B1? B1 and B0 represented as AND gate to form OR gate. We get this value is X1. Now X2 is B2 bar B1. B2 bar, where is B2 bar? B2 bar and B1, here is B1 AND gate plus B0 and B2 bar. Here is B2 bar AND gate and B1 bar B0 B2 B1 bar. Here is B1 bar B0 bar. Here is B0 bar and B2. Here is B2. Here is B2 parent as AND gate. OR gate is X2. Now find X3. X3 is B3. B3, where is B3? Here is B3 plus B plus B0 B2. B0 B2, where is B0 B2? B0 B2, here is B2 B2 and gate. And last one B1 B2. Where is B1? Here is B1. And B2. Here is B2. AND gate. To find OR gate. To get OR gate. X3. This is called the law and BCD to XS3 code converters. And logic circuit of BCD to XS3 converter. BCD to gray code converter. BCD in this. BCD is. Input. BCD number is input. And gray code. Gray code is output. In BCD, BCD contains only 0 to 9 digits. 0 to 9 digits. The remaining 10 to 15 are the don't care combinations. Don't care combinations. The corresponding gray code outputs are considered as don't care. in BCD it has n number of it has 4 bits means 2 power of n means 2 power of 4 means 16 combinations we get to 16 combinations n is nothing but n is a nothing but number of bits of input of BCD in this 0 to 9 are valid 10 to 15 are invalid means don't care combinations Now write the values decimal values up to 9 decimal values and it is input BCD B3 B2 B1 B0 output gray G3 G2 G1 G0 up to write decimal 0 to 9 1 2 3 4 5 5 6 7 8 9 now write the values of BCD it is the inputs of BCD now we get the output of gray code means it is a MSB bit it is LSB bit now what we can do is MSB bit same as output of gray code means same 0 means 0 output we get 0 now 0 plus exclusive it is 0 0 plus 0 0 again 0 plus 0 0 again 0 plus 0 0 like same we can do all of this same it is output input of BCD same as output of gray 0 0 plus 0 0 0 plus 0 0 0 plus 1 1 same like we can do all of this again I will explain take for example take decimal value of 7 it has a decimal value of 7 is BCD input is 0 1 1 1 now it is MSB bit it is LSB bit now same as MSB bit input BCD is same as output of gray means 0 is 0 only now 0 plus 1 1 1 plus 1 0 1 plus 1 0 we get 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 we get 7 0 1 0 1 0 0 like this you can find this all of you all of this now I write the all these values of G3 G2 G1 G1 G0 means sum of ones in G0 means 1 we have 1 sum of 1 in G0 means 1 and sum of 1 in 1's 2 again 5 6 9 I wrote this value first I write the value of G3 means we have only 8 and 9 I wrote all of this now find k maps for G3 G2 G1 G0 these are outputs of gray code now you find outputs of gray code now we find the values of G3 G2 G1 and G0 what is G3 G3 is 8 and 9 or 1 8 and 9 8 here 8 and 9 1 remaining 10 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 are don't care combinations. Now G3 is equal to in this we have common B3 common next B2 and B1 B2 bar B2 plus B2 bar we get to B3 into 1 means B3 means G3 is equal to now find G2 4, 5, 6 7 8 9 or 1 10 11 12 13 14 15 are don't get combinations It has maximum. It has the maximum mapping is octet. It also we have octet. We have two octets in this 8. Maximum mapping is 8-8. Means we get G2 is equal to. In this we get B3 bar B3. Means B2 is common. B3 plus B3 bar. Plus in this. B3 is common. In this B3 is common. B3 plus B2 plus B2 bar. We get B2 into 1 plus B3 into 1. We get B2 plus B3. Mean G2. G2 is equal to B2 plus B3. B2. Now find G1. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5 are 1. 2, G1, G1. 2, 3. 4, 5 or 1, remaining 10, they 1, 12, 14, 15. In this, there is no octet is formed, only chord. Here is one chord, here one, and here. In this, we get B3 bar B3. In this, common is B2. B2. In this, common is B1 bar B0 bar. B1 bar B0. Means B1 bar is common and B2 B1 bar. Direct I will write G1 is equal to B2 B1 bar. B2 B1 bar plus. In this we get B3 bar B3, B2 bar B2 bar. We get B2 bar. Why? Because B3 bar plus B3 1. In this we get B1 bar B1 B0 B1 B0 bar. We get B1 means B0 bar plus B1 B0 1. We get B1. It have B2 exclusive of B1. So we can write or now we can find G0 means we have 1, 2, 5, 6, 9 or 1. 1, 2, 1, 2, 5, 6, 9 or 1. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There is no possible of chord. No possible of octet. Chord is possible. Here one chord. Here one chord. We get this value is B1 bar B0. This one B1 B0 bar. Means B1 bar B0. Plus B1 B0 bar. It's all about A bar B plus A B bar. Means we can write it is B0 exclusive of B1. Exclusive of B1. It is G0 value. We can write the values of all of this. B3 is equal to B3. G2 is equal to B2 plus B3. G1 is equal to B2 exclusive of B1. G0 is equal to B0 exclusive of B0 exclusive of B1. Now find the logic circuit of BCD to gray code converter. It is minimal expression. Now G3 is equal to B3. B3 where is B3? B3 here is B3. It is G3. Now G2 is equal to B2 plus B3. B2 plus B3. Right, OR gate. Here is B2 B3. We get B2 plus B3. It is G2. Now we find B2 exclusive of B1. B2, here is B2. And B1, बी वन वेर इज बी वन, यर एक्सक्लूसिव एक्सक्लूसिव ऑफ ऑर गेट, सीनिंग ऑर गेट टू गेट आउटपुट इज जी वन मीन्स बी टू बी वन, यर बी टू प्लस बी वन. And last we can find B not exclusive of B1, G not value. We get G not is output. B not, B not and B1. Here exclusive, exclusive of OR gate. Here we get B not, B1, B not plus B1. We get G not. It is the circuit of circuit diagram of BCD to gray code converter. Thank you all.